SOJA, Here I Am on ukulele, you're only gonna need four chords, which are B minor, barring the second fret and putting your ring finger on the fourth fret of the G string. Regular tuning, but with a low G. Then we have a G chord, you should know this one. Open, 2, 3, 2. Then we have a D chord, barring the lowest three strings on the second fret. And leaving the A string open. And then we're gonna have an A chord, which is open, open, 1, 2. These four chords gonna be repeated over and over again, mostly in a reggae strum, so like this. Alright, so reggae strum actually just means we're playing offbeat. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. The main part of the song is this little riff. The riff is also going to be repeated over and over, so you're only going to need these two parts to play the song and eventually also sing along with it. So it's really important you won't get this sound on a high G ukulele, so I really recommend at least giving a try the low G string. I love it, I use it pretty much in all my videos, so if you want to be able to play my songs, I really recommend getting one. Okay, I'm gonna show you the tabs right here and just follow me along as I play really, really slowly. For this riff, the challenge is the speed and the stretching. If you want to play it like the original, you're gonna have to put your metronome at 148. One thing I want to mention here, if you want to play the intro, as I just did in this video, you're gonna have a slightly different strumming pattern and you're gonna palm mute the riff. So, first I'm gonna show you the riff. For palm muting, you would try to get this part of your hand right on the edge of the bridge and of the beginning or the end of the strings, so you don't get a full sound. Like this. And then you just want to play the riff. And for the strumming, I do this. Basically, this is just one down strum followed by a short up strum and a few muted strums on each chord. So slowly it sounds like this.